One person can change the energy of a club. Who is the one person in the room who's going to change the energy of your club or your business or your shop? So whatever industry that you're in, whatever school, university that you attend, whatever team that you're on, who's the one person that's going to change the energy, the culture, the experience within that organization?